So, in order to win another run tonight, I should lose as quickly as possible on Silent and Defect, and then play Watcher. That's the strat, right? We're off to an incredible start. Well, that's a good point. Watcher will take 2 hours. Fuck. I guess we have to shiv spam our way to victory then. Here goes nothing. So you're telling me I can block and deal 8 damage? What? They just let people do this. No way this dies to Gremlin Knob. No way. Not with an attack potion. The attack costs 0, by the way. At least on the first turn, it costs 0. Fumes or Lick Sweep? Fumes or Lick Sweep? This is not a very good Noxious Fumes. As far as Noxious Fumes go, and I happen to be somewhat knowledgeable on this matter. I'll take Leg Sweep over it. Don't even think we use potions for this one. I'm gonna regret not using potions. As all of the fucking daces go in my deck. Give me this shit. It's awkward. I can remove with Leg Sweep? Leg Sweep. 29. 219. 16. Still not enough. We go this way though? Leg Sweep. 19.9. Still not enough. Everything's terrible. good hand. Really good hand. Cloak and Dagger is a good card if you're not fighting something that punishes you or playing skills. Certainly helps that it deals 8 as well. Deflect or dash? Or unload? I think this deck is okay with a dash. Especially with Gremlin Knob coming up. This is where I live now, in Gremlin Knob's comforting embrace. My health is back. That's good. Maybe Infinite Blades was a bad pickup. Sort of chose to assume that it would work out turn one out somehow, but it's unclear how we're gonna do that. Okay, pick a Fumes at this point. I think because I have so much health, I can afford all of the events which lose me health, so I take an event. None of my relics do things in combat. What about Wristblade? Eh? What about Wristblade? We're pretty committed to making Cloak and Dagger a good card over the course of the run, aren't we? Seems like. Arcane, thanks for the 3 months. Onkomusho to you too. Who was Enrique? It'd be so cool if we could remove our strikes. I wonder how good Pandora's box is here. Seems like it would be good. I will simply choose to believe that the Beat of Death doesn't exist. After images would be an out for sure. Talk to the Hand would also be an out. Prismatic Shard Run, maybe. Enough Wraith Forms is an out. I passed Shard already? Unbelievable. Unbelievable. So, Snekomai is actually pretty good here. It's weird, right? Because it seems like Wristblade with zero cost cards, but I don't have a zero cost card yet. I have all of these cards that make shivs, which cost a zero. And along with my Snekoai, I would have a Dash, Wraith Form, and Leg Sweep, which are all very big cards to hit. I think we take that. It can make strikes cost zero. Yup. Dream big. Not a super high potential act, it doesn't feel like. I'm gonna go for the super early. Might die. I'll get to here and see how I'm feeling. Not feeling very good. It works so far, Snekoai. Not like that turn would have been good without Snekoai. Interesting. Ooh, question card. Okay, let's go to lots of hallways. If I'd like to be attacked for exactly the same amount, I could play Wraith Form here. Why Eviscerate deals 27 damage? A lot of damage. Or 36 sometimes, also true. I get a fourth energy, I'm happy to have an acrobatics or two in the deck, but I'm not sure I should be taking an unupgraded one now. There's the obvious interaction with Eviscerate to dream about, but for the most part it's not that exciting. Not quite enough. go after it anyway, because once we kill this, this one doesn't really attack us for any damage or anything. Hmm. Not a very good second turn. Not really a very good third turn either. I can take one more blade dance. This enemy is difficult for me to kill. I'm gonna do this. I am battling against my hard counter. Do you need the boot? Perhaps with a little bit of luck, we can pick up the boot as the reward for this fight. Man, I almost have it. Choke deals so much damage. We're gonna try it. Well, that ain't it at all. I'm a spooky ghost. This deck beats the heart by getting a nightmare or two more wraith forms. That's how this deck beats the heart. But Jorbs, what if you don't successfully do that? Well, I die. Probably. Seems like I would probably die then. Thoughts on accuracy? I think this is a deck that takes accuracy. Ooh, you'll think it's actually useful. Could use the extra health going into this fight, probably. this is some bullshit. Stuff did not get better. I only got two ships, right? Not actually that much damage. 15. And it shuffles a Shiv into my deck for later. Alright, Tough Bandages has returned. Let's take a burst. Not like that every time. Those are a lot of unupgraded commons. I have 628 gold. Hit me with the gun. Oh. This is not the good stuff. Got my damage sorted though. Just need to work out how to block. I'm not gonna buy that. I need to spend all of my money on survival, I think. Ha! Take one. Good grief. Tell if my deck is just obnoxiously bad or if my draws are obnoxiously bad. One of those things is happening. be both. It could be both. Tungsten rod. There you go. There you go. Tungsten rod. With Wraith form, by the way. Alright, now three more Wraith forms. Frozen Eye. Should have just not looked at it. Should have realized it wasn't going to show me something I wanted to see. Suddenly, this is going great. We're farming them. I think I have to rest. Based on how it's been going, I guess the answer is yes. That's the hand for my entire turn one. Where are the rest of, like, the playable cards? Need some striker moves. Choke, leg sweep. Hold Wraith form for me. That's nice. Although, I guess it costs 3. It's fine though. I didn't need to rest. Wait, maybe I did. Maybe I did for this turn. Interesting. Nope, didn't have to rest. Automaton's like, hey, would you like to take damage? And Silent's like, no. Doesn't feel like a deck that can be very happy with not having that upgrade. I don't know. Doppelganger's okay with Snekko, I think. Wait, it's Envenom with Snekko's skull? Okay. I think this is actually Pandora's. Because I have to find Wraith Forms, and if I do find Wraith Forms, I won. No Wraith Forms, but we sure got some other stuff. Was every single card there an uncommon? Yes. Wow. Would be good here. Upgraded cards? Didn't know that was allowed. Escape plans are bad. We have way too many damaging powers as well. This run is literally just find more Wraith Forms. Like, that's the entire run. Duplication pots another Wraith Form, so I think I take it. Yeah, it's a thing, this one. If I find Nightmare, I still have to get well-laid plans, and then I still have to draw them in the right order. How many copies of Afterimage would equal one Wraith form? I don't know. I'm not actually playing that many cards per turn, right? Because I only have 3 energy. I'm just playing a deck that cannot block in any way other than Wraith form, basically, so I have to find Wraith form. Finisher is definitely a card that is good sometimes when I draw it, and terrible other times when I draw it. Have I ever killed Transient? Of course! You just have to deal 999 damage to it. I had a catalyst in my hand right now. I could kill Transient in this fight. I guess I need a burst as well. Plans is half of the combo with Nightmare. Just need to not die next turn somehow. Maybe it's a bit ambitious to play this. Maybe I need to just make sure that I get one of them down. Bit of damage. Rest of the fight should be free though. Actually, should I have skill potion? I heal at the store. Sure isn't I doing anything? Yep. Thank you. second duplication potion. I don't think so. Close though. Nunchaku could have been nice actually. Go to the store first, so if this is Red Mask. Wait, I already have Red Mask. Go to question mark first so I can get Dom. Was not really the event that I wanted. Mummified Hand seems truly insane here. I guess the plan is to not fight Awakened One. I'm a huge supporter of that plan, big proponent. I have so many powers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Over a third of my deck is powers. That mummified hand is, yeah, good hit. It's a good hit. Given my plan to not battle Awakened One, I'm going to take a third Infinite Blades, I think. Not a 3 energy deck now that it has a mummified hand. Like, it really, really, really isn't. Try to kill Awakened One with Phantasmal Killer. Shouldn't have retained this.
Hmm.
Who are we looking forward to less, Awakened One or Time Eater? Yeah, they're both pretty bad. We have to Duplication Pot Wraith Form, and I think it's more possible to kill Time Eater in 6 turns than Awakened One, but either's, like, approachable. It's not completely impossible to kill either of them in that long. I have a Calculated Gamble for one turn of block. I have a Leg Sweep. I think that's a bit janky. You think that's actually good? I think it's slow. We do have Burst. I am so unconvinced by that, wow. I guess I just had 50 poison on Giant HUD. Let's try it. Duplication potion is the main possible way that we win the run, I think. No Nightmare, no second Wraith Form. Explosion either. The order it goes in. I didn't realize that actually. do we have two chokes? Asked as if there's any possible way that we would not have two chokes. This cost zero at the start of the turn. Anybody got the VOD up? It was three. All right. This is certainly a run. Who are we gonna get? Only have 155 gold. Oh, but I have a membership card. Okay. Time Eater. There's no way I'm gonna use a potion in this fight. I refuse. Maybe it would be a good idea, though. I'm definitely not going to Wraith Form this turn. Seven times three. Can I block that? Feels like no. So the question becomes, do I duplication potion the Wraith form? I don't want to. Very much do not want to. I have Catalyst in my deck so that I don't have to do that. But it's pretty spooky not to. I'm not going to. Actually, end turn. Interesting. Imagine thinking that you needed catalyst. Laughing my butt off. Mayhem? Don't even have a piercing whale. Holy shit. All right, Wraith Form. Be in my starting hand. Thanks. Given that I have to play that this turn, I think I have to duplicate it. Because there's one potion gone. I'd love to be shown that my deck can kill these before running out of intangible here, but I don't. I think I meant to duplicate that one. With these draws, huh? Could I instead not hold on to any cards? Envenom, which I cannot play. Wait, I sort of can play it. Okay, I'm leaving ink bottle on 9. That's all I can really do. It's making 3.5 energy per turn. That's pretty good. I'm gonna take acrobatics to try to hit Wraith Form better. Well, here goes nothing. You think it's too early? I do not think this is too early. You know what's crazy? Did I even need to duplicate Wraith Form? Or no? Just barely, right? Mixing Rod has blocked 112 damage, but that's because Wraith Form's blocking most of the damage. One hour and 5 minutes. Silent is unstoppable. And we're ahead of pace, I think. All right, I'm gonna wind down. Thanks for tuning in, everybody.